Hello guys, welcome back to Dope Entertainment Update. Before I move straight to this story, can you take a second and subscribe to this channel? When you turn on the notification bell, you see all, you see Nancy person, I click on all. So anytime you drop a new content, you'll be the first to be notified. Yes, into no information in your Dope Entertainment Update. No, hey, you are celebrity baba. Yes, celebrity baba and kasa, you didn't catch any idea. I just say, I got to take a crack. Now, celebrity baba, I say, only a crack be one movie, a kukumasi. Could be a branch of Okumasi near Yena. I started business at Okumasi Ho near there. Now, you know, be posted a deal IG. Now, they all kind of idea, maybe a million year ago. They're making country. I say, oh, it's very painful because I'm not in Accra. My bosses at Sako there at Shatawale Nami are not getting that good and healthy haircuts anymore. Those barbers who are doing the needs, my kings and training, but bosses, make you no fear, cry. I'm coming back soon. Call me Celebrity Baba, Africa's best Baba. Hashtag taking GH to the world. And you know, I said my Celebrity Baba. Baba tweeted, I said, I said my Baba can Instagram. No. Now, I said my Celebrity Baba. How can they? Me dey. Cry. I just say, who mi anmo. Your friend saying, "Omo market no." I didn't know I saw we can say, "Omo a colleague barber." Omo say, "Sako de ni shatawale mu tini adi haircut no." Omo ni adi ni, you know. Ube ba kras suna, wabe take you over. That is say ugu colleague for mu omo jumano ugu omo market. We mean kane sa. Na asema celebrity baba kani di me di wanyadi kras. Ube kras asem ni chena e benefit. So guys, what do you think about Celebrity Baba's post on IG? What do you think? Do you think it's right? Do you think it's wrong? Drop your comments in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit on the notification bell. You see all, you see Nancy person, like click on all. So anytime you drop a new content, you'll be the first to be notified. So I come your way. It's peace out.